Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Study Exam. Today we are going to learn about stages in export. So there are four stages in export. First one is registration, second one is pre-shipment, third shipment, and fourth one is post-shipment. First, registration formalities for export. It includes registration of organization under Companies Act 1956 and Partnership Act 1932. The second step is opening bank account. Then you have to obtain IC number. You have to also obtain PAN number. You have to register with the GST authority. You have to register with Export Promotion Council. You have also registered with Export Credit Guarantee Corporation of India Limited, ECGC Limited, and you can also register with other authorities like Chamber of Commerce, Federation of Indian Export Organization, Indian Trade Promotion Organization, etc. Pre-shipment procedure includes approaching foreign buyer, inquiry and offer, confirmation of order, opening of LC, arrangement of pre-shipment finance, production and procurement of goods, packing and marking, pre-shipment inspection, obtaining insurance cover, appointment of C&F agent. Third, shipment procedure. It includes reservation of shipping space, arrangement of internal transportation up to the port of shipment, preparation and processing of shipping documents, custom clearance, obtaining carting order from the Port Trust Authority, custom examination and issue of late export order, obtaining late ship order from the custom preventive officers, obtaining mail receipt and bill of trading. Fourth one is post shipment procedure. It includes submission of document by C&F agent to exporter, shipment advice to importer, presentation of documents to bank for negotiation, dispatch of documents, acceptance of bill of exchange, realization of export proceeds, processing for GR form, and realization of export incentive. In next videos, we will discuss this topic in more detail. So please join our channel Study Exam and don't forget to subscribe us on YouTube. You can also follow us on Instagram and Facebook. For any inquiry, send us mail on studyexam01@gmail.com. Thank you.